Korean slang and colloquial expressions. We'll let you know the most commonly used Korean expressions in English. The first expression of the day is 막말. 막말 is a noun and it's a rough word or a word that is very crude and mean. And the Korean definition, 다른 사람의 감정을 신경 쓰지 않고 내뱉는 기분 나쁜 말. It's an unpleasant word that you spit out or blurt out without thinking about other people's emotions. Right, and the dialogue goes like this. Tasir says, 너 어젯밤에 뉴스 봤어? Did you watch the news last night? 혁수 says, 어떤 거? Which news? Tasir says, 트럼프가 멕시코인들은 모두 강간범이거나 살인자라고 말한 거. The news report about Trump saying that every Mexican is a rapist or murderer. 혁수 says, 아, 그거 트럼프가 막말하는 건 하루 이틀 일도 아닌데 뭐. Ah, that. It's not even surprising anymore because Trump makes those kinds of crude and mean remarks all the time. 타슬 says,
도대체 무슨 생각으로 그런 말을 하는지 모르겠어.
I just don't understand what his intentions are for saying those things. 혁수 says,
뇌가 없나 봐.
Maybe he has no brains. The expression number 182 is 버벅대다 or 버벅거리다. 버벅대다 or 버벅거리다 is a verb and it means to stammer or stutter. And the Korean definition, 말이나 행동이 유창하지 않고 the words you say or the way you act is not fluent or smooth. 더듬더듬하거나 자꾸 틀리다. You stammer or stutter and you don't do it properly. And the dialogue goes like this. 한율 says,
구직 활동 잘 되어가?
How's your job search going? 태근 says,
어제 면접 봤는데 완전 망쳤어.
I had an interview yesterday and I blew it. 한율 says,
왜? 어떻게 됐는데?
Why? What happened? 태근 says,
자기소개할 때 계속 버벅거렸어.
I stammered when I had to introduce myself. 한율 says,
괜찮아. 면접 볼 때 다들 긴장하니까.
It should be okay because everyone gets nervous at an interview. 태근 says,
아나운서 면접이었단 말이야.
It was an interview for a newscaster position. And the example, another example, goes like this.
버벅대지 말고 똑바로 말해봐.
Don't stammer and speak properly. Now the next expression is 잔소리하다 or 바가지 긁다. 잔소리하다, 바가지 긁다 is a verb and it means to nag. It's used often when talking about a wife or a husband who nags her or his spouse. And the Korean definition,
이렇게 해라, 저렇게 해라 말하며 상대방을 짜증나게 하다.
You annoy the other person by saying, do it this way or do it that way. Alright, here comes the dialogue.
기동 says, 여보, 이거 설거지 아직도 안 했어?
Honey, you haven't even done the dishes yet? Sarah says,
아이고, 우리 남편 또 잔소리하네.
There you go again with the nagging. 기동 says,
설거지 제때 안 하면 냄새 난단 말이야.
If you don't do the dishes right away, it stinks. Sarah says,
네네.
Okay, okay, whatever. 기동 says,
지금 장마철인데 빨래는 왜 널었어?
And why would you hang out the wash during the rainy season? Sarah says,
우와, 잔소리가 끝이 없네.
Oh my gosh, stop nagging already. Alright, let's look at two more example sentences.
바가지 좀 그만 긁어.
Stop nagging me.
엄마가 맨날 잔소리해.
My mom won't stop nagging me. Now the next one is lip service. Lip service is a noun and it means Saying something without meaning it only to impress or flatter others without any particular action taking place. And the Korean definition? 상대방이 듣기 좋아할 입에 발린 말. Speaking words of flattery, or you know, saying nice things about the other person. Alright, here comes the dialogue. Arang says, 화장품 어떤 거 써? What kind of cosmetics do you use? 애경 goes, 그건 왜? Why do you ask that question? Arang says, 피부가 정말 좋아 보여서. Because your skin complexion is awesome. 애경 goes, 그래? 그거 립서비스 아니지? Really? You're not saying that just to make me feel good, are you? Arang says, 절대 아니야. Of course not. 애경 goes, 립서비스라도 기분 좋다. Even if it was lip service, I still feel great. Now, the last expression for today is 입소문. 입소문 is a noun, and it means going viral, or rumor or news being spread by word of mouth. In the Korean definition, 어떤 상품이나 가게, 사람, 음악, 영화 등이. When it comes to a product, or a store, or a shop, or a person, music, or movie, 광고가 아니라 not by advertisement, 소비자들이 말을 통해 by word of mouth or by word of mouth of consumers, customers, 저절로 많은 사람에게 좋게 알려지는 것. Going viral automatically to a lot of people. Alright, here comes the dialogue. Candy says, 이어폰 싸고 괜찮은 거 없을까? Do you know of any in-ear headphones that are cheap but good quality? Bumble says, 샤오미 거 사. Get those Xiaomi headphones. Candy says, 중국 거 금방 고장 나는 거 아니야? Don't Chinese products fall apart too easily? Bumble says, 아니야, 가격 대비 최고야. No, they're the best for their price. Candy says, 그렇게 좋아? Are they really that good? Bumble goes, 광고 한번 안 하고 순전히 입소문으로 유명해졌잖아. There were no advertisements whatsoever, but they went viral, only by word of mouth. Alright, those were the expressions for today, and I'll see you guys in the next lecture. Bye-bye!